guys, welcome to today's video, and I'm going to teach you how to get better at football. Every day you should train with weights for 15 minutes. It will help you with your fitness and keep healthy. And when you go to train by yourself, bring a team kit with you, and it helps you with your touch, stamina and pace. I'm going to put it out in our garden so you can see it in action.
So this is our ladder. It keeps you on your toes when you want to receive the ball. So this is what you would do. And then you can do something different, like... And then you would receive the ball at the end. These are the hurdles and it keeps your pace. You do this. Classic dribbling practice. I'm going to do this 3 times and then I'm going to shoot at the end. Thank you for watching. Please go and subscribe to JS10 Football.